What goes through your mind when you see an elephant breaking down a tree and then scratching its bottom with it? You might think it's just having a good scratch, but there's so much more to this story. Let's dive into the fascinating reasons why elephants engage in this behavior and what it means for their lives and the ecosystem. Firstly, let's talk about food. Elephants are massive creatures with an equally massive appetite. They need to consume hundreds of pounds of vegetation every day. When you see an elephant pushing over a tree, it's often because it's after the most nutritious parts, the leaves, bark, and branches. These parts are sometimes easier to access if the tree is on the ground. By toppling trees, elephants can reach higher foliage that would be otherwise out of their grasp. Imagine if you were craving the juiciest apples at the top of an apple tree and you could just knock the whole tree down to get them. That's essentially what elephants are doing. Plus, once a tree is down, new shoots and leaves can grow, providing even more food in the future at a reachable height. But it's not just about getting a good meal. Elephants, especially the males, often damage trees to show off their strength. During the mating season, male elephants, known as bulls, might knock down trees to demonstrate their power and dominance. It's like a natural bodybuilding competition where the biggest and strongest get the most attention from potential mates. This display isn't just for show, it's a critical part of their social structure. By showcasing their strength, bulls can intimidate rivals and win over females. This kind of behavior helps establish hierarchies and maintain order within elephant groups. Young elephants also participate in tree destruction, but for them, it's more about play and learning. Just like human kids, young elephants need to play to develop their skills. Breaking branches or toppling small trees can be a way for them to practice coordination, build strength, and learn how to interact with their environment and each other. This playful behavior is essential for their growth and development, helping them become well-adjusted adults. So when you see a young elephant causing a ruckus with a tree, it's not just mischief, it's education in action. Elephants play a crucial role in their ecosystem, and their tree-damaging behavior has significant environmental implications. By damaging and sometimes killing trees, they help maintain the balance of the savanna landscape. This behavior prevents any single species of tree from becoming too dominant, which promotes biodiversity. A diverse range of plants supports a diverse range of animals, creating a healthier and more resilient ecosystem. Interestingly, some researchers suggest that elephants' destructive behavior might be influenced by changes in their environment. Factors like being confined to smaller areas due to human encroachment or experiencing stress from habitat loss can exacerbate their tree-damaging activities. These stresses might make elephants more likely to engage in behaviors that seem destructive but are actually adaptations to new challenges in their habitats. This perspective adds another layer of understanding to their actions and highlights the impact of human activity on wildlife.